Okay, here's the flight deck. Crew rest compartment where the pilots can take a short nap. There's a seat and two beds with a curtain so you can have it dark. Also, reading lights if you like. It's overhead, the first part in the business cabin.
And, my colleagues are preparing the flight, and I will check out the avionics compartment where all the computers are placed. First time I'm down here. The light and opening. First time I'm down here. All the computers and lots of stuff. Everything clean and new. The nose gear is below this one. Should be a hatch somewhere, so you can go down with the ladder. I think it's off here. Wow. Should be here. Let's take a look into the cargo area. This is cargo area. Wow. First time I'm doing this. Okay, let's go back and close the door. The ladder to the cockpit. Closing. Är det British Airways som är där framme?
Ja, så lite längre fram är det också British Airways.
Och var är vi någonstans då? I Kanada med Bangor där och...
Vi är precis vid Bike och Mo.
Bike och Mo har vi där, ja.
Så stämmer det.
Ja, och det kan man se här. You can see where we are here. This is our present position. The orange or yellow ring marking. This is our route further south. Oh.
Montreal. Det här blir fint.